Question 40 of the JAMB 2014 chemistry exams is what we're looking at. The gas that is removed by the water in the flask is, first thing I want us to know is we have a dehydrant, that is H2SO4, which is capable of removing water from this reaction. And while H2SO4 does that job, HCl gas can also be removed by water. So the correct answer to this question is option C, which is HCl gas.